I use all of my ammunition and secure the bag. As well as the government outsourcing these types of hits to people like me, I can also do regular police work. This generally involves heading to a gang's location and butchering every single one of them without overthinking it. The Cyberpunk is realistic, they were right. Are they even guilty? Who cares? Look at these impeccable ragdoll physics.